techno video will demonstrate how to reset a Stratix 8000 switch. This would also apply for a Stratix 8300. You can follow along with tech note 54245. First step, remove power from the Stratix switch. Next, insert a paperclip into the express setup button. Press and hold the button while applying power. Keep holding this button until the EIP net and the mod light turns red. Once it turns red, you may let go. It would take a minute or two before the switch can be fully booted.